I'm Kristy Lockhart, Assistant Director for the Thomas Crane Public Library, and I have some exciting news to share. Following a building-wide recarpeting project, we're excited to announce that the main library will be reopening its doors on Wednesday, July 14th at 9 a.m. Once the building reopens, the main library's hours will be Monday to Thursday, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m., and Friday and Saturday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Sunday hours will resume after Labor Day. We will continue to provide TCPL to-go outdoor pickup service at the main library through Saturday, July 10th. Starting July 14th, you can come inside to pick up your holds just like you did pre-COVID. You'll also be able to browse the shelves, use a computer, or sit and study without restriction. Even better, you'll be able to admire the brand new carpeting and explore our new space and collection layouts. We can't wait to see you in person.